What up, motherfuckers? I'm back. How you guys doing? Where you at, Dex? Come here, boy. Come here, buddy. Here's Dex. Dex, back. That's what. Look, he's scared of that damn. He's scared of that damn machine over there, the smoke machine. So I tried to like not do it on the intro just so he'd come in too, but you know, he's still like. He knows like when I start doing the whatever. He's like, oh my god, Dad's gonna make the smoke machine go off. Oh shit. How you guys doing, everybody? My name is Thomas Sunshine. I'm back for another amazing reaction. Well, an amazing artist. A reaction to his video is AK, and it's called Family Tree. It's been a while since I listened to some AK, so I'm pretty excited about it. I want to thank all you guys for like, commenting, and subscribing. Man, if I don't hit you back with a comment, I'm sorry. I usually like to give everyone a love and a happy face or whatever, like a thumbs up, and like say some shit, but, you know, this corona's coming down. Anyway, guys, let's get with it, man. Let's turn that TV on and get going up. Oh, by help. There we go. And let's hit it. AK, Family Tree. I love his beats. Dude really is a great artist. I mean, but let's go. He's got his little dog tags on.
Think about where all your inspiration comes from. Is he from your generation? If he's not, I'm sure you probably hate it. But ask yourself, would you have even made it?
That's weird, man. A little face. Who the fuck is that? I don't even know. See, that's what I'm thinking about old Gramps. He don't know who he's trying to go after, but I like that falsetto. That's kind of shit. That's kind of cool. Think about your inspiration. So that must be his inspiration.
If it wasn't for him and everybody else before him and before him and before him, 'cause you would never make it if it wasn't for him.
That's deep, man. He's like, you know, think about your inspiration and his inspiration and the inspiration before him and before him and before him, man. That's pretty cool. Let's go back 5 seconds.
Before him and before him and before
I'm AK, I am not the next M, but everybody telling me that I'm the next him. But understand there will never be a next M. You'll probably twist my words and say I don't respect him. I always preach to keep it real, so I'm about to now. M did not influence me, cause I was not allowed to listen to him. My parents said I was just a child. Yeah. I wondered why not.
Yeah, no shit. Like, I remember, I mean, M's got some pretty outrageous shit. Like, I remember once when my stepson was listening to some Eminem. He was listening to, you know, Mama Hate You. You know what I mean? He screamed at my wife like that. And me and him got into a big old knockdown. I mean, this is when he was like 20. And we got in. I threw him out in the freaking house on it. And I threw some garbage bags on top of him. I was like, get the fuck out of my house. And it was crazy, dude. He threw a pumpkin at me. And it blew up. And I was like, I body slammed him. Did the old suplex on the mat. That shit was crazy. I don't know why we went into that story there, guys. But that reminds me of, like, one of the... I mean, I used to love Eminem, but, like, that's, like, one of the first times that I really recognized, like, the effect he had on relationships and lives.
Because I was not allowed.
Oh, but as far as AK, like, saying, you know, some people saying I'm going to disrespect them, you know, man. I don't think you're disrespecting them, man. That's your inspiration. That's pretty cool.
Understand there will never be a next M. You'll probably twist my words and say I don't respect him. I always preach to keep it real, so I'm about to now. M did not influence me, cause I was not allowed to listen to him. My parents said I was just a child. I wondered why, and I look back, and I got it now. My young mind.
Yeah, see, now he gets it. That's cool. That's just kind of like what I was talking about.
Back then, probably wasn't ready to hear the shit that he talked about. They said he was too edgy. I couldn't listen to anything. Younger me, he was begging. I couldn't wait to hear the song about his mama's spaghetti. His influence on me was indirect, cause I was listening to Hobson, I was obsessed. I come to find he was the same way when it came to M. That's when it hit me, this culture's a family tree, and this shit affects the whole game from the beginning till I'm hitting old age. Cause even after when I'm gone, kids come up with more flames, and all this feed the industry with songs that bring him more rage. Cause they just hate the fact the era of sound's evolving. But where would they be if it wasn't for him?
This is awesome. This is almost like a history lesson of rap, but more like just kind of like saying, hey man, we're all in this together.
And everybody else before him, and before him, and before him. Cause you would never make it if it wasn't for him. And those before him, and before him, and before him. Once Cole became my idol, I was looking for his. Found out Nas was the reason that he did what he did. Damn. So I was looking up his classic, trying to find all his hits to see what spoke to Cole so I can grow. He know I was a kid. Illmatic, still classic, I feel that shit. Even though it dropped 5 years before the world had me, shit was blessing the next king of this real rap shit. I don't hate the new generation, no, I love it. Let's make that clear happy. I got it off of my chest, now the truth is out.
Let's make that. I don't hate the new generation, I love it. Let's make that. Let's get that straight right now.
Generation, no, I love it. Let's make that clear happy. I got it off of my chest, now the truth is out. Look, already I can see all the fans that I'm losing now. Just because I fuck with Pum Rowdy Rich and Lil Uzi sound. If you don't like it, then don't listen. It's simple, I'm cruising around in the Civic, just wondering on how
it. Yeah, if y'all don't like it, then don't fucking listen, man. I don't care. You know what I mean? You can listen to my other stuff. You don't have to, like, write me off.
Be if they listen, they see that they got it twisted. And all these kids they've been dissing, all this time have been gifted. I'm just minding my business. Shit, I'm blind to the situation. I plead the fifth. The old must respect the new must respect the old. If you
were must respect the new must respect the old.
Blind to the situation. I plead the fifth. The old must respect the new must respect the old. If you were young and coming up, but you've been hating on what's old, do your homework, learn the game, watch the way this shit's evolved.
Listen, and now he's giving the notes on the, if you're new and coming up, you need to respect the old and take some notes.
If you were young and coming up, but you've been hating on what's old, do your homework, learn the game, watch the way this shit's evolved. Without the old, your biggest idol, you would never even know.
Yeah.
If it wasn't for him, and everybody else before him, and before him, and before him. Cause you would never make it if it wasn't for him.
That's one of the things I like about him, or not, god damn it, about AK, man. Hey, dude, what's he wearing? His undies right there? When he walked off? No, you got it. But, like, one thing I like about AK is he always has a message in his work, you know? Very good stuff. I hope you guys enjoyed the react, man. Remember, like, comment, subscribe down below. I appreciate it. And we'll see you, you know, until next time, man. Peace out, motherfucker. My name is Thomas Sunshine. And until next time, man, I guess we won't see you. I'll see you!